the other side. And now when I walk outside, I get deep fried. Because I allied with a shawty named Serana, whose mother tried to lock her inside some kind of crypt for a million years, or however long it was until I appeared. Then she took me to her creepy vampire pet, introduced me to her creepier vampire dad. And the guy said he was really glad, but the reward that he offered made me think I got a bad feeling about this. And he's like, I insist, but vampires aren't exactly people that you want to piss off or scoff or imply that they feed their cattle from a trough. By cattle, I mean humans. That could be you, so run up north until you find the midnight sun. Unless they block it out, in which case they've won. Now, I know you want some silver bullets and some machine gun, but unless you've got a mod, there's no way you can have one. Guess you'll have to settle for a really awesome crossbow. Make your way past drift into the Dawnguard's little chateau. Yeah, buy some armor for your new pet troll. Hey, Serana's come to join you, and she's brought an Elder Scroll. Whoa.
Hello, mortals, we aspire to safeguard the soul.
Decipher the prophecy and Serana got you one for free. The next one's gotta be in Winterhold, that's what I'm told. Assuming that you sold it to a really old orc dork. Now it's time to show your guile, break under the castle aisle, run around for like a mile, be a sneak if that's a style. Play detective for a while, solve another freaky trial, rummage through the rubble pile, fix the broken moon dial. Step into the soul care, our master's gotta learn. There's no way they gonna stop you, you gon' find the lyrica and return to Tamriel. And once you're back here, you can summon Durnfear. He will gladly volunteer to make your enemies disappear. Now you gotta find a moth priest to read the scrolls and go blind, so you can go and find Ariel's bow, guarded by the last snow elf, living all by himself. When you come by, he does his best to comply, but something has gone awry, cause now his brother is a bad guy. He doesn't know why, but he wants you to try to go to his bro and say hi, and to make him go bye-bye. Now you've got the bow, now it's time to go. Say yo, harken big fast, you slow. But whether you sided with the Fortnite or the Dawnguard, we got a common enemy, they're called Twyhawk.
Fellow gamers, let's conspire to drive out the sparkling liars. Let imposters feel our
like you for breakfast.
Skyrim has real vampires.
Wanna be vampires? We detest. We eat prissy little sissies like you for breakfast.